Hello guys, this is Young Productions here, back for another video doing Super SkullTag playthrough number 7. You guys probably think that I stopped that series. Nope. Continuing is that what happens is that it deleted my the WAD, so I have to reinstall it again. So sometimes Windows 10 is cuckoo sometimes. So I'm continuing where we left off. I have to start all over again. I managed to get back to the map and get all the weapons. And I think I got a new weapon, which is a BFG 10K. Ignore the keys, because I try to put give all, so I don't have to complicate myself. And I forgot to go back to that secret map in map 14, somewhere there. It is a secret level you can get into, because in episode 1, I got the secret level for map 35. So, let's get started before, you know. Okay. Left off over here. I got the real gun. Oh my god, this real gun is very accurate. I didn't pick up the key because I have a give all cheats, so
oh.
I feel like getting a secret. Thank you. bunch of rock and jump myself.
Turbo Sphere.
Wait, that's Angello now? I'm supposed to get the key. Oh, there's the red key.
Ow.
crack holes. I'm over here. Oh! Never mind. Going to Nirvana. Nirvana. It's 89 monsters. I heard lost souls. Oh, no wonder they're lost souls. Wait, lost all remnants, I mean. Their pain. But... That one doesn't hurt me. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. It was just a pain in the butt to get to that level. It's insane, man. It's too insane. Forget about that secret map. I'm gonna stick to, I'm going to do the secret missing map, secret maps. I'm gonna do that for like a bonus one after finishing the official ones, if I can find the secrets. But anyway, hope you enjoy. Subscribe and like. Peace out.